Yep. Yep. Little, real little one. What is this? Don't tell me that's a trout. It is. Oh my gosh. All right, everybody, welcome back. Down here at another creek. Actually, the yellow breeches. Probably one of the most popular creeks here in Pennsylvania. Very productive, but obviously in the winter it's going to be super slow. So did get into a few. I'm about wrapping it up. Maybe hit another spot on my way out. We'll see what happens. Had the opportunity to fish with Tom from Average Dad Fishing. Go check him out if you get a chance. Stay tuned, so let's see what else we can get into. Yeah, see where that overhang is right by the cove?
Yeah.
Right there. That's about decent.
Otter swimming across the...
I see.
Otter or beaver or something up there.
Yep.
What is it with us and beavers?
I don't know, man. That, like, I haven't seen one since. And then you show up, all of a sudden it's there.
It's all my fault.
I'm blaming it on you. Or a bite. Let's see. I'll see how the spinner goes and then most likely end up throwing a fly rod, because this is just a really good place for fly rod fishing. Attaboy. Nice. Tom's hooked up. Good job, dude. Think it's fly rod time. Nice. There we go. Fish out! That's a good fish right there. That's a good fish. Real good brown. Woo! It's been a minute. Looks like we got 17, 18. Oh, that's cool. A little blood.
Yep.
So be all right.
Spook off?
Right there, yeah. Yeah, she's gone. Woo! That's a good fish. Not as big as the first. It's a good fish. Yeah. 14 and a half. And she's gone. Little mink right there. Muskrat, I don't know. There he is. He's looking at my stuff. That's funny. Oh, there we go.
Battery, good luck.
Right away, baby. Right away. Woo, got a jumper. Heck yeah. Loving it. Number two is a jumper as well. It's a little guy. But I'm not mad, man. at all. It might be 12 inches. Let's see if we can get him unbuttoned. There we go. There we go. He's up.
Little 12-er.